People that can hurt you, the ones that can really hurt you.
It wasn't one heart that broke that night.
Are the ones that are close enough to do it.
It was two.
I never meant to hurt you.
That doesn't really matter, Lucas. Because in the end, it all hurts just the same. Do you really want it?
How did I think I could ever compete with them?
I wouldn't quit on us.
I think a part of me has been in love with Archie for 10 years.
We can't be around each other anymore.
In fact, I hope he doesn't love me.
I don't know what I want.
I think we need to break up.
Look, it'll just take me a while to get over. That's all.
Though you didn't want to lose her, you will.
May we meet again.
He already has. Because there's only one thing that you care about, and that's yourself.
I can't give you the answer you want. That's what you said to me, and that's how I feel right now. I'm sorry.
The way that you laugh at everything that I do. Over.
Oh, my heart. Oh, my first love.
This is real, isn't it?
It was just a nice thing. There's nothing romantic in the cards, bro.
Ashley told me that the feelings for me were gone.
But a little part of me always thought I lied to you.
Love like that doesn't just disappear.
When you kissed Archie, you know, it was like she always came back to
me. Not completely.
What are you saying? Are you giving up on us?
I told you, since we talked.
Dear Diary, today I fell in love with the boy next door.
I love you, Amy. Never let you go.
This is an interesting little relationship you have.
I love you. I love you. Please, don't leave.
Bye.
But I'm really moving on this time.
I just want you to be okay.
It hurt like hell the last time I lost you, and I...
Falling around you.
I don't want to do that again.
You can tell me sooner.
You know why.
George.
Don't give up on me.
I won't.
Falling around you.
I'm not sure we are worth fighting for.
Tú siempre serás la mujer de mi vida. Y aunque yo no sea el hombre de la tuya.
Spike, please.
That's just great.
Well, then I guess I'll ask you later.
Yeah, I'll see you later, John.
You're over that, right?
Yep, long over.
I wasted so much time on you.
And I care about you, Damon. Jasper, I can't do it again.
If you care about me,
which is why I have to let you go.
Then let me go.
Goodbye.
I don't know how to say goodbye.
Don't want to be with me.
No.
Honestly,
I love you.
I love you.
No regrets.
No, you don't. You and I, we can't talk like this anymore.
Do you love him?
Maybe.